What do, guys? And we're back with Alan Wick. So yeah, we'll go ahead and continue the game now to see what's gonna happen, which I have no clue if he's still in the whole reality or dream world. It's confusing the crap out of me today. All right, so yeah, guys, let's go ahead and continue the game. All right, so let's see what's gonna happen. Where did I left off? I left off here, right? I don't even remember where I was.
I'm home.
Oh, now I remember.
How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Okay, so now I remember. Pretty much, we left off in the house or apartment. I'll say apartment. Yeah, apartment. Whoa. The heck? Damn. It's already snowing outside. They're gonna have a big ass snowstorm. We got the kitchen. Welcome to the crib, guys. Kitchen, living room, connected. Bam. Big space. Bam. Library. Well, books, bam. All right, screw it. All right, my paintings, bam. Room, well, office, bam. Bedroom, with a magic happy. Well, nah, I actually really don't know. Wow, so they got three bedrooms. They also, so they're using two of them as office. So where's the bedroom located? Is it in this room? That could be a closet. Okay, so the bedroom is probably located there. No, not there. It's probably down there, that hallway. My bedroom's over there. We can't go in because we can't see it. All right. So switch on coffee mixer.
This is gonna be maker. A long night. But
hold up, honey. I gotta turn off the coffee.
I guess you're gonna need that coffee then. I'll go put it on.
Yes, I will. All right.
Coffee's on.
Great. Thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
All right. Go to Alice. Which I'm still confused. Is she dead, alive, or what? What's happening?
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
Well, you seemed to think so last night.
That booty. All right, so we gotta go to my office now. Wait, no, it's right here, isn't this? No, well, she said my desk or office, whatever. Shoot. Confusing me, woman? Oh, here we go.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called.
Oh. I got you, babe.
Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
Wow, she does have fear of darkness.
I'm fine. Just get the lights back on. Now, please.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Hi, okay.
You okay?
Bam, right on your face. Kind of.
It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
Wow, so she really does have fear of darkness. That's crazy.
It's just, especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Clicker.
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, Ryder boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you, even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
Oh, they're making sweet loving. Oh, shoot. All right. Okay, so now let's see where we at. Bright Falls, the present day.
How do you feel, Mr. Wick? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling like I'm having a fucking nightmare right now. That's what
I'm
it
okay.
is.
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
All right, Doc, thanks a lot.
If the pain gets any
worse, ooh, he's been fishing. Damn, nice fish.
You should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Alright, so let's go and talk to Sarah.
Nelson was the image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Is she this way? Yeah, she gotta be this way. Reed. Missing. Have you seen this man? Disappeared on the 6/24/07. Huh. Damn, so one, two. A cat's missing. Of course, somebody will report cat missing. So about four people are missing. Five people are missing. Wow. This has got to be one crazy town.
Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake?
How did you end up at Stuckey's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd lock me up. Excuse me. I need to take this. Hello?
Alan, please help me.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're going to meet me in Everwood National Park. There's a spot called
Lover's
Peak.
Mr. Wade, can I help you with anything?
Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Of course, Mr. Wade. Hey, you can get your duty cell corridor.
Lights on.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Wow, so they kidnapped his wife. Alright, so how do I go through this fence? Do I go around? Oh yeah, that's where I could jump. I'm just forgetting I could jump. Oh, here we go. So we just break this right here. It's a note. Probably not that important, but
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Oh wait, can you reach from here? Yes, you could. Good job.
Barry. All right.
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Alright, so exit the sheriff's station. Are we going... Wait, ooh, what's over here? Oh no, it's just a generator. But I might as well grab that coffee right there. Thank you. Alright, can we go through this door? Okay, yeah, we should be able to go through here, right? What's that prisoner? Oh.
The writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world...
Oh, that's him snoring. I was like, what the heck was that noise?
It's a long, hard journey into...
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their...
Okay, there we go.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I'd like to leave. Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about...
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Oh.
Hey, oh my! Take it easy.
That's the doctor.
Hey, nobody move! Get your hands off of my client!
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler. His agent? If you have business with Mr.
Wake,
you talk to me. You yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
Yo, I do not trust this town.
What the hell was that about,
Al? So weird.
We don't need a replay of that thing with the paparazzi. I thought they were gonna lock you up.
I had talked to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money. And he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story. I had a midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park. The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him.
Hi, Rose.
Oh, wow. I was just thinking about you, too.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later!
Of course, all he's thinking about is something else. Even though you're a friend or buddy, he's famous.
This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you. Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car?
Ah,
just
shut
listen
up.
To yourself.
No one cares.
Easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Rusty, right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Okay, sure. What happened?
Crazy poachers. Max here got his foot caught in a trap. They're illegal to use here. Hell, you're not supposed to hunt within the park at all. But that doesn't stop some lowlifes. Well, at least Max is gonna be okay. He got lucky.
Alright, yeah, that'll be okay.
Max is still groggy from the shot I gave him, and
as we'll get the form, because it looks like the sheriff is going to, or the cops is going to keep on talking. Especially this idiot. No. He's going to keep on talking.
Look, Barry,
as well.
I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice.
Do you
and everything's
understand
just
what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong. It's a good story. Could be a bestseller. But when you
oh my gosh, shut up. No one cares.
Wait here.
Might as well give him the form. All right, here you go.
I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake.
Glad thank
to
you.
Have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk. Nice spot, too.
That's why you just gotta follow the trail, and that's where we'll meet the guy that kidnapped his wife, Alice. You're still talking! Shut up!
Those situations always end up in disaster.
Alright, let's go ahead and find the trail.
That's just crazy talk, Al. Al?
He looks like he's about to kill somebody with that look. Oh, man.
Damn it, Barry. They'll kill her. This is not a goddamn debate, Barry.
Who's he?
I'm going to Lover's Peak. He said to come alone.
Okay then. I understand. You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head. Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
You stay here, and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
You got allergies for dust.
Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody
that's
hates
off the
a
gun?
Tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
I don't think so. I don't know if I still have the gun or not. Let me see, I have to find out, do I? Oh, I don't have the gun. All right, so now we don't need to turn on the switch. Let's just leave and go to the trail right over here. Where is my gun? Oh, found it. Okay, I got the gun. Checkpoint reach. Another manuscript. What's over here? It's not much. Can I take this car? Thank you.
Barry had the keys to the car.
Shit.
Rented. Wasn't a long walk to the visitor center, and it wouldn't be any use to me in the forest. I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd
But you know how these kidnappers are. Go to the cops. They kill your wife.
These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
All right. So at least on the bright side, I have a gun, flashlight. It could be one of those darkness monsters again, for all I know. Oh crap! Not again. Not again, not again, not again. No, no, get away, get away, get away, get away. I need the light. I don't know if this is gonna be useful or not. I might as well check for ammo. Yeah, because we're gonna need ammo. And at least more batteries too, so it can help us out. Alright, kick the door. Woo! Alright, we did it. Oh. Fucking birds. Nothing on TV. It's in here.
Crime and punishment.
The heck?
Are in cure of civilization. But some crimes are impossible to punish.
Alright. Wait. No, this is not the trouble. This is a different area. There's something over there. Let's look up here, this hiking area. There's gotta be some items. There should be, right? Oh, just a dang note. So we find ammo, batteries. Alright, so let's go ahead and go back down. Yeah, could we take the shortcut? Yes, we could. Alright, so there's something in this car. More notes, of course. Where is the batteries and ammo? I need some batteries and ammo. Okay, right now you confuse me, man.
This was no head injury.
Rusty, hang on! I'm coming! Please, help me!
What the fuck is happening? Damn, that was a strong ass storm. Where are you? Oh, that's not safe. Oh shit. Can you like give me a sec? Cause this shit is scary. Especially with that electricity wire like that. Oh, it's just a damn tiger.
Mr. Wake? Oh hell, it happened just the way it was on that page. I found came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights in the office. I have the key. Okay, Rusty, hang on, I'll be right back.
I think he died because you saw the way how I said it, like like that.
Rusty had found a page from the man.
Thanks for the gun, sir.
It would help me understand what had happened. Shh. Good boy.
Now, say that to King just in case for her. Oh, no. This is the kitchen. We have to go to the office. Get the lights on. So, Rusty knows about the darkness. So, does the whole town knows about it? Is that it? Yeah, that's the office.
The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on.
Wow, I knew it! This town was creepy! Who thought of this going over here? Wait, hold on, let's get the note. Alright, I got the manuscript. Okay, so let's go and turn on the switch. It's over here in the other room. Ooh, yes, 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 please. More ammo, batteries, yes. Okay, so we got 9 batteries so far, which is good. Oh, there's the fuse box.
That was too late.
It's the Axeman!
Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker.
Oh,
there was
shit.
No way to get the lights back on.
This is not good. Rusty!
Rusty!
No! Not my friend! Oh, he was my friend. Oh, yeah! I'm not going in there. I'm going back inside. We're safe. Oh, fuck. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Did I just go out there? Yeah, make a run for it. Run!
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
I don't know where to do the liquid darkness. Okay, so there's another tank in here for health. Just in case. Oh, it's gone, the darkness. Oh, Rusty is gone. Oh, I have to go in there, do I? Oh, shit. Hey, Mr. Hiker! Can you please stay right there where you are? Oh, shit. Nope. They got a friend. They got friends. Okay, beam him. Oh, shit. Switch batteries real quick. But wait, did he throw the axe at me? I think he did. Reload. 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 He's gonna kill us. Stay where you are. Oh. Okay, I don't know what happened, but I'll take it. Is there another guy? Was it the slime thing that killed me? Oh, it was. Oh, so I got destroyed by using the flashlight. Hello. Follow the trail of blood.
Had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Whoa.
Please don't feed the animals.
Is the thing?
Is only permitted for those prisoners who purchase a park.
Oh!
License to obey. The park ranger's instructions.
He became evil. He's evil. Rusty! Don't kill me, man. We're friends.
Two bears and wolves never approach.
This motherfucker's fast. Why have you been on the fast one? Oh shit! Oh, Rusty, I'm trying to help you, man. I'm trying to kill you with the light. Know where he went. Oh shit, there you are. Come on, Rusty, I must kill you with the light. The light can only save you. It is your friend. Don't forget it, Rusty. There you are, you some bitch. Got you. Oh, why the fuck you gotta run that way? Get your booty out here, man. Oh man, he went back there. Oh fuck. Got him. I'm sorry, Rusty. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Die! Fuck. Wow, he took so long to die. Oh shit. What was that? Oh, fucking some bitch. Oh, it had to be two of y'all fools. Oh, no. Yes, got both of them at least. Oh, shit. Dodge. You fool. Dodge. Oh, my God. I only have one round. Only have one freaking round. What the shit? Do I have another gun? No, I'm so... Oh, shit. Okay, motherfucker's throwing an axe. He is throwing axes at me right now. That is scary. Okay, we might have to leave in this situation because I am out of ammo. Oh, motherfuckers, stop throwing shit at me. I don't have no more bullets. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Nope, dodge, dodge, dodge. I'm just dodging. Dodging for days. Dodge. Woo! Open. Oh, shit. Come on. I'm out of bullets, man. Oh, that was probably a bad idea I had. Bad plan. Excuse me? Okay, yeah, I'm dead. Fuck you. Back away, you. Oh. Yeah, I'm so... Oh. Yeah, I can't do nothing about it. Move, you! Wow. After all that ammo that I wasted on Rusty, too, man. I didn't have enough. Oh, that sucks. I think I gotta redo this whole part again. That sucks. Wait, pick up.
Like
oh. Okay, so we gotta do this part. I gotta save ammo. Can't be wasting it like crazy. Alright, so it takes. It doesn't take two shots. Alright, let's switch up the batteries. Alright, it takes maybe like, what, four shots, three shots in total? Possibly chance it is, but it's not enough. I might run out of ammo soon. Let's look around. There's gotta be some more ammo, though. I could have wasted that whole entire ammo without even, like, looking at it. Okay, so we gotta take out Rusty. I gotta be careful with my ammo. We save the Tank King right there. Rusty jumps down. Like, he's not gonna break his legs or anything, but it's okay. Rusty, stay right there. Please stay. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why are you so fast, first of all? Oh, there was ammo there? Wow! I didn't even know there was ammo there. Hold your booty still! Uh-oh. What the fuck? That was so weird. I didn't realize there was ammo there. I'm just, like, realizing that now. Son of a bitch! Why are you so fast? Oh, still! Oh, this is so tough. Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna go get some ammo now. Woo! Got shit ton of ammo and I'm happy about it. Okay, there we go. I got him. Okay, there we go. Okay, since now I have enough ammo, which I'm happy about. There we go. Sorry, Rusty. I had to do it, man. Alright, get some more ammo. Alright, so there's these two guys, finally. Could take care of them. Alright. Alright, so that one is dead. Flashlight. Put a new battery. There we go. Haha! If I would have known there was a box of ammo behind me, I would have been like, oh wow, I could just go get it, reload, and kill the last guy. I mean, kill the guy that killed me. Which sucks. But now the problem is I'm gonna need batteries. Okay, so hopefully I can find some. Okay, so let's go this way. Okay, bye-bye tree. Can I go through here? Oh yes, I'm safe under the light. Thank you, light. You have been kind. Oh yeah, I forgot the light is the one that heals me, right? I think it does.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
What's that? Oh, that's beer. Okay, I got another checkpoint. Let's see if Alice is down here. This must be this is where I can get some emergency stuff, batteries. I already have enough ammo, so we're good to go. Okay. Oh, damn, this is a long trail too, where Alice is. Damn, they took her to a really far place. Lover's Peak.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
A sign. Go to the left. In here? Why? Better not be no guys trying to kill me in here. And it had to be a cave. It had to be a cave. I might end up dying by something stupid. Go to the right. Oh! Yes! Okay, here's a rifle right here. I mean, shotgun. Alright, so now we have a shotgun, more batteries, which I'm happy about, but only two shells in the shotgun, which is not enough anymore. Alright, so let's get out of here. Okay, so now we have the shotgun. I have the gun, so if I run out of the ammo of the gun, I can use the shotgun, but which only has two shells, which I am still going to die either way, because since it only has two shells. Alright, so let's go ahead and save Alice. Okay, so we gotta go through Lover's Peak. Oh, yes, light. Save! Okay, never mind. A phone booth. More batteries. Oh, good. Ah, fuck. Okay, so I gotta be careful with the guys behind me. Alright, turn around. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm throwing axes. Reload! Oh my gosh, I hate the part when I have to reload too. It's about to trying to kill you. Okay, there we go. Okay, I got rid of everybody, so let's continue on to Lover's Peak. Yes! Light is up there too, so we could be safe up there. I don't know if I want to explore, which I'm not. I'm just going to continue. No, no, don't spawn. Please do not spawn. Please do not spawn. Please do not spawn. Let me get to my destination. Oh, you sons of bitches. Why won't you leave me alone? The light. Go to the light. Go to the light. Go to the light. Move your freaking ass, man. Come on. One, two, one, two. Get to the light. Oh, shit. Just get to the light either way. I'm safe! Can't get in here, can you? Because I'm safe. I'm safe. Okay, I made it. Oh, sweet. More shotgun ammo. Thank you. Okay, so we got 4 rounds. More shotgun ammo. We got 8 rounds. Beautiful. Alright. So, I made it to the light. So, now we have to make a run for it. And still continue to Lover's Peak to get to Alice. And, of course, you fucking spawn. Why? Back away. Back freak away, sir. Back away, sir. I'm flashing the light on you. Why won't you? Oh shit! Damn this. So he takes way more longer than like die. All right, okay, so we're good. The heck? Why not? Might as well go through it. Oh fucking son of a bitch! Fuck you! And of course, this one throwing a freaking axe at me. Oh, come on! There we go. I have a feeling I was gonna waste a lot of ammo. Oh, of course. Of course you'll be behind me, good sir. Making a run. Oh, you son of a bitch. Get away from me. I don't wanna be wasting ammo. Oh, fuck. Do they have guns now or something? Dodging. 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 Fuck. Dodging. Dodging. Oh my god, I'm gonna die here. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die here. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die here. Oh, I know I'm gonna die here. Oh, I know I'm gonna die here. Oh my god. No, the light broke! Son of a bitch! Okay, my health came back. Oh, at least I'm happy about that part. Okay, turn on the generator. Come on, baby. Oh. Oh my god, I literally thought I was gonna die. Okay, I made it to the generator. Oh, thank god. Okay, we got some health packs here. I mean, not health packs, but some batteries and... what I got? More revolver ammo. Okay, cool. I literally thought I was gonna die, guys. I literally thought I was gonna die. I was gonna be so sad. Okay. Ah, oh, I see you. Trying to sneak. This one's trying to sneak behind the rock. I saw you. Okay, so there's 3 guys. 4 guys. Because I know the other one's behind this stupid rock. There you are. Trying to hide behind the damn rock, man. I saw you. Trying to be sneaky. Oh shit. This one's trying to be sneaky too. Okay. That dude is huge. Oh my god. That is scary as fuck. Oh fuck, he just ran me. He's like, fuck you, sir. Oh my god, just reload. Where's the other ding dong that's throwing shit at me? Fuck you! Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Oh! Fuck, this is not easy. I repeat, guys, this is not easy. This is the most scariest thing ever right now. Trying to like dodge. And try to like hope like you make it at least. Okay, so I get some more health here. Oh, fuck. I have to go around? What the heck? Okay, that just randomly there. But I still don't understand what the coffee thermos does anyways. What am I supposed to do? I can't go through there because it's not allowing me. I touched it. Okay, screw it. So how the heck do I go over it now? I think I might have to go to another... Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I just have to jump over here. There we go. Okay, so that's where I have to go, actually. All right, so we got another mask here. How am I close to O'Malley's? I don't think so. Oh, I have to call this in, use it, and get to Alice. What do I have to fight? Somebody coming? I don't think so. Okay, stay in here for a while. Okay, it's almost here. Yay! I think we're close to Alice, but I'm not 100% sure. Okay, there we go. Okay, go and use the button. Oh, this is a crazy, crazy game right now. This crazy ass adventure. Two things you guys need. A gun and a damn flashlight. Oh, shit. This is not good. Stuck. No! Stupid birds! Oh shit! It's going too fast! Oh, they want the booty. They really want me. No, not the flashlight! Ah, shit. Oh, the flare! Also, pretty much that's what the flare does. So this guy knows about the darkness, too.
Come on, we gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
Hey, at least the flashlight is useful, man. I'm happy to have at least a flashlight, you know? Alright, hold down RB to use a flare.
Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment. But then,
great.
I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, wake! You better keep up!
I got you, man. Flashlight. Oh! Really? This is all I can do right now for meantime is a flashlight. Ah, oh, shit, I might as well use a freaking flare. Alright, I got a flare. Woo! Okay, so the flare is so useless. It's a good thing oh, freaking bastards. Get off me. There we go. Flare it up! Woo! Okay, there we go. Man, this guy needs to hurry up. Like, for real. I'm always throwing a flare like every time. Is this where we're supposed to be? Where's the other guy? Oh my god, stop throwing axes! It's a bush! Oh shit. Come on, old man, get him! Oh my god, this dude has worse aim than me right now! Oh shit. Back away! I got flares for days. Anytime now. Take your sweet time. Oh, shit. There we go. Finally. You might as well give me the gun.
Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Ooh.
Yeah. No can do, Rick.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun.
You might as well give me the gun, like, now. Okay, I already used the flares that was in the emergency box. So, yeah. Back away, you demons! Okay, this one is just moving forward. Why is this one moving forward? Back away. Back away.
Just a little longer. I almost got it.
Back away now. I got flare. I got another flare, man. Okay, good. Finally. Shit. Took damn forever. Man, see, shouldn't he just give me the gun? We couldn't have been saved. Hurry up. Get your ass in the light. It'll protect us. Finally.
Oh, feeling better now, Wake. All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to look for more flares. Because I only have two left and a flashlight with three batteries. Oh, here's the light. Okay, good.
This is it, Wake. The last stand. There's more flares.
Our last stand?
We fight them as long
this son of a bitch ain't gonna give you a gun, is he?
Goddamn gun! They're coming! That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Really? I'm throwing my light at you and you throw an axe at me. You son of a bitch. Get him, old man. Get him. Do it. Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. Man, these guys really want me. Oh my gosh, throw your stupid axe at me. Come on, old man. You got this. Alright, well, like, maybe two more. There we go. Alright. Our last stunt is done. We did it. Okay, maybe not. This guy's behind us, too. Florida! Woo! Back away! I control this. This is my spot, man. Alright, so they're clear these guys up. Okay, there we go. You got it. Oh my god. Oh, it's good thing you missed. Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Good.
This is a piece of tape, Wake.
Oh, great. Oh! Might as well use the flare right here. I only have one battery. Oh, that's a big dude. That's a big guy. That is a big ass dude. Uh-oh. Fuck you. Back away! Back away! Back away! Oh! Oh my gosh, why can't I move? Oh, this is some bullshit. Yeah, I'm out of freaking batteries. Okay, you got him. I got the last one. Oh, we won. I thought I was gonna die. Oh man.
Let's cut the act.
I was gonna die.
Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her up.
Oh, the gun. Yeah, you better run. I don't want to.
Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
Do you hear him? He's gonna kill you, man.
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna leave it here for today for Alan Wick. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, part 3. So yeah, it's kind of fun and interesting. Can't wait to see what's going to happen to Alice. I hope Alice is okay. And the guy was my manuscript because I guess I got magical powers. So yeah. I'll see you guys next time. This week I'm out. Peace.